Hello, people of Tamale. Once again, my name is Francis Ajay, and I want to welcome you to the best online TV channel we have here in Northern Ghana. Today, I'm so excited, and you know why? We came all the way from Tamale to Yendi to support a great initiative, the first edition of the Eastern Corridor Entertainment Awards. This is huge, and we need to fully support, and that is why we are here, to support our brothers. I'm going to be speaking with some few people. Let's get to see how we can all come together and make this thing big. Keep watching. So I have with me Mr. Jamal, the PRO for the first edition of the Eastern Corridor Entertainment Awards. Mr. Jamal.
Mr. Ras.
Ali, I want to know. First of all, I want to see unknown fully into this, and I want to know what's the motivation for Spirit Bully Pusher.
You see, I want to say, like, first, you've introduced me as Mr. Jamal. Yes, I am called Jamal, but I happens to happen a name that is very popular around here. So it is Inyabisa. So mostly everyone knows me around here as Inyabisa. And the motivation is entertainment. We want to get our people there, and everything is being done or is being evolved through entertainment. So how best can we possibly sell Eastern Corridor? The best way is through entertainment. So this is just the motivation.
I want to see what actually prompted this initiative, because this is the first edition.
Okay, actually what prompted us to bring up this initiative for this project is, we know we've been in the industry for quite a long time, but what we've realized is that no matter how we try to push our art from here, we don't get the needed intention that we deserve. So we said, okay, why not? It's not that they are looking down upon us, but probably it's because we are not able to put much effort as we should have done. So, okay, if VGMA has been able to recognize Northern-based artists through NEA, Hype Media, or through RAS TV and their promotions, why can't we also put up a scheme here? Let's bring their notice to what or the craft that we have here. Obviously, when we try and push enough and they realize it, then they also bring us on board. So that's just the simple thing that is keeping us going.
What's the mission of the scheme?
The mission is not only to motivate musicians, but the entertainment industry as a whole. I feel that many people are tagging this project as music awards. No. Entertainment has to do with a lot. Sports, comedy, even entrepreneurs. Anything that moves life now is entertainment. Someone's entertainment is work. The person goes to work, he gets entertained. Someone music, someone football, volley. So this is an entertainment award. So it cuts across all sorts of life. And let me say, we are doing it to put entertainment above everything and push Eastern Corridor to the whole world.
Let's look at the categories. Okay. You understand that we have overall artists of the year, and then there are some few other categories as well. What considerations did you take into account before you rolled out some of these things?
Okay, actually, to begin with, firstly, I'm not the PRO of the scheme. I was only active, and today, as rightly mentioned, they were able to put up their board, their organizers. I am just an ordinary member, but believe me, this initiative is a dream that I've harbored for 5 years now. I've been on the lookout, I've been on research, I've been doing everything to just make sure that we make this possible. And for me, I don't have to be in the team, the board, to do my work. No, I put Eastern Corridor first. If anyone can do it better than me, the person should come forth and do it. And I feel that those there, I trust them and I know they can do it and do it more than I could have done. So that made us to bring this board and this organization together. And when you look at, what's the name, transparency is very important in this kind of schemes, because at the end, whether we are able to continue this beautiful project, we all bow down to transparency.
Exactly.
So we put in, should I say, checks to make sure that everyone is online, that no one does something behind the scene to jeopardize the whole integrity of the scheme. So what did we do? The board, they take 30% of the voting. And you know what? On the awards night, there will be a projector.
Okay.
When an award, like assuming we are giving out an award for new artist of the year, the moment the winner is being mentioned, the projector will display the votes of each board member. Every viewer will see it. The pages will update it. This is how this board member voted. This one voted this way. And the voting too, it will be displayed. Wow. That means no one will have any doubt as to whether I was cheated or not. We all will be there to see. So with the transparency, we've made sure that we've dealt with that issue, so I won't have any issue to deal with that. We don't really stop there. Right now, from 20th of this month, if you go to our pages, all our board members, their pictures are highlighted on our pages. Everyone knows this is the board chairman, this is the financial secretary. All the rules, their pictures are highlighted. So there won't be any need for someone to know, oh, we don't know the board. They will cheat. No.
There's nothing like that.
And the boards are not from only Yendi. We have board members from Sang, from Bimbila, from Bulesi, from Taitali, from Bushegu, from Sabsugu. They are all from diverse places, and they've all come together to work together to put this initiative forward.
Do you have any fear in this hour scheme?
No, I don't have a fear. Why? Because we've yearned for this for a very long time, and I can see our people have welcomed me with an open arms. All I just need to tell them is we have to handle it well. It is very precious. It's like an egg. You just have to handle it very well. If it breaks, it will be good for us. This is our first and we have to make it.
What's your last message for the industry players?
My last message for our people is that the board and the organization, they are not those to determine the hours. They, those who are watching us, myself, you, and the artist management, they are the board and they are those who are to make this game possible. No, they shouldn't worry this person, but no. The board member only serves as a representative, nothing else. But the award in general, we decided, not any board member, not any organizer. Very simple. So they should just come out and support this.
Yeah, they're so like
you love the Nasser.
Wow, I'm one in first time I won Eastern Corridor Entertainment Awards. What are you feeling?
Actually, nara wumle nsura palagi apam domin shi aka na tuile ti ya alwana taka jama ne yi jam e yeto a sheldon word that ne yin chekati ta ban shabban ba kwepe na wabe te kert per kero shabban ba kwepe na wama kati temmal yeto a shele nan da tirwa men nara ku wumle karnyela ne Eastern Corridor nda nan so pian la pam domin shi di en song sme ka pense ka cheka ta ba temmal ban shabpe na wabe temmal dem de kwepe na wama karpa arbe kama kap cheka ni nyam da ben ni nyam da zan chang bu tum shal ban tum da ma a chala so ra palgi ya pam.
Wow. Zon ta kam na lunch mane en an kanatele events ma fun bi yelti bi diti fila pam bu roll out bu constitution ka yelti bun ko start from ton ko pilege halet na ge like bun bu ka nyere fun ka feel na kama de that is the season of bang sala ba ma pa ni chika awos ki ma sa ta de
actually no gum yeto a shal pam nyame kar pang sama kambayan pansin nirba ka bashir kwenati register award ma nyame biyane hadalci yan biya larafu ne dadan kamza mai borla hadalci biyan hadalci ma kama like news duk bin biyar funa bebin yan nan sham da biyan zai ne like mila bangongo be en so borla bangongo de so zan yan wazanto ne la ka banne hal board member shaban pima zaman la board members ma biyan sula kobgo pune vabo peta konko ka board members ma ban mali yezan chang da polo den za palma nyela salo shaban be samban nama benin yan sonse kachaka bun borso di so ru konko de chama kan so palgazan chang awards kim mama
Awesome din kame na zanti iya alama bans ma zanti table i radio presenters ni industry players ma za
to ya man to asra na mal pansir shel nan zan pansir ta banya me in chi bor mena la abal ngo paba la abashe me na bor nan zan paba me nyala la isin call the award ngo ma kan bor nan zan paba yem ni so kam za yim sina in kana ka ta song san pansir kar nye na bazane din ya maz din ya na mana zane la tagba kwenangu bansi ma be yulne yina ka nyong polo ben biyane ka be jema ni yi jam polo ma anye ka ba kwena nepti supporti yen cheka like me ben nung da ka ba nyer la arma ka ba pa nyer la arbiya la jira domishi duku ka shu kana en la shu ma nilu pa miyen kwenba ka ba nyer la are agwa alala ama aran nung ka woski mingu ma biyane nilu na kana nte suwansi ka zan ben utem la arbiya lfu desa hala pa kuta la plag ma ka agwa zanta ma dune yeto ashele nyele zanta so nuku mal shel nan zanta ba pense ma che karnye da bazare tu tudu ngom na polo ne kumal yeto ashele malama
mbon na tipi categories man ya de san kana yuni kama kan na ku chan isan ma face kar ku ni kama ta san ngo banga ndingo tule
jamale artist of the year ma
dan ka mbara artist
of that is it
I have with me one guy I respect so much not the music Mr. Zini you know he's very simple but on Facebook he's a mad guy how do you call him
Yeah, everything nice, bro.
Mami, truku be lure manika. You know, a lot of things could cannot mice, but we've come here and we've seen what has happened. So what's your impression about the whole event?
To hand up and I'm much impressed because only Nivosha Banza to Kanama. It shows to us that Eastern Corridor mam, but mama in Brazil because then ban you tamal na ti in Brazil ka ban yina yonga ma be in Brazil it makes no sense because bibinam ba ma then nyala ban ya tabane nuwa understand ya so then ka mama to ba idea you need involve all districts mam picky people from there ma then mala it makes it somehow broader and bepang mang ma de do sa so de tunu so kam tab so ka move my champs yeah.
See I lay they read out the categories to us
yeah.
And you were one person who were concerned about that I want to see I'm not satisfied we don't rule out me enchanted one or you expected that they added one two three things
some other side shell and it's very important because only mostly most entertainment hours ma they do take away that part man and it's very important because Alela online force ma that is even making a much impact on the entertainment man I am because this is not music or this entertainment or so bisha come the involving entertainment you have to include it so la online size come online programs and online host mama mama so you can create effort for them and then even something like blogger commander kuyama all those things man they are important because lander ma ban make ban make the public ma because kaso kam mto malesa ha ngum de donc be pohanzo be ali ada sa shabiane ya shabiane biane league block size code yara so biane online be yara ko chanti una someone can just open youtube go to last tv kare den ne kan wonya yule ngi be sha kam den chana ya so la be har ma ma da tutune ba involve because they make so much impact and the la also ma the palavin sha de kun yara din yan uzan to so ka wo o akpan ama anna na be sha ma to so ba le pan sama ma so it's very important to include those parts ma but all in all din kun ya made in addition ma be sha kam chirgo annan da tamsim shan ba hakan na bi an le o dire tunu mo biana but nina san pa ko den miama abang ala so tunu ma ma mi this is my strength and this is what I can do for now then next time ndir ma le chika bang ne benia bi be so be ngoma poloma ka ba mele pa na ka ba chang be yanda
ya ngela blogger role book I play make bon ngoma kare the chang viral ka so kama zan habang kama there's this great initiative coming from Eastern Corridor
Well, to handle a blogger, then a whole lot aside the blogger, and only to have to put on be a pam country Ghana trees where I blog, and to get them put taking steps to make it public, even though it is for Eastern Corridor. And I don't stay here, but only blogs in a worldwide thing, someone can sit anywhere. Don't only consume Eastern Corridor. Nira, can on the music, cup stay on. It doesn't make the person and an Eastern Corridor personnel. So when Antonio wants on woman can't have a because that's all who the Malama. So I'll the number don't the mamang funkuna and the United Tabson because I Kayonka in a Tamalaka in a Yenimikatabion. So Nirkanian and Tabson and Nakubeke in the first place. Yeah, so that will show to you that we are ever ready, 100% ready to support. Yeah,
I'll lunch map when we have industry players, yeah. Artist managers, the BNA. Artists themselves. Message book coming as until landing.
Let me start with artist managers because I'm trying to say something. Kabla nyesa hayale. Ale lala biyaroma, especially made in edition ma. So biyana omal artist. Be artist ma mama ngba kujime. Kalehera. Oh bunoma I didn't know yena shama. Atne jine kapa lenga dini yanchama. Before katna fiara pune. Understand ya bu. So binang lama atenya next one thing kamna kupa force on ni ori di pincha on danang mistake kapzila kalpanya problem understand so wish ado kujin nang ma tu na agbaza kera pone tu nitu ma agba kem de pone and dukuto kujin nang ma kaka benefits understand ya hala ku kera ne baka bdi sometimes you know but ya la ben sha ni ma ne and it was somehow right and wrong because ori abini made in addition ma ndere to nan kaban na di ma ka ban ya ban har pa ban ten di second one ma you understand and this can make someone to stay and sit down and be waiting for second want to come and you understand you see sometimes first bene deep till again that is when people concentrate on it so at the end of this the dura you will get subsequent ones because first one man yes so first edition one they're very very important I'm can encourage the artist come the artist manager come no pong man uncle the artist need to teach shall category shall name so what can man yeah because sometimes you doubt your fans but come to nan garanya na se hanama to nan shall and this one too there's board percentage being a packer at you so I could have been in the community I'm a problem you come to point and it's a mama need to question yeah it is an attack song because that's why we are part of the media partners Maya
lastly
Yeah, I wanted to talk about the industry players, man, because that's why we are all involved. You know, Shabiani, Olehme, Nuku Kanatizan, man, the name, I'm a blogger, social media, I'm a publisher, entertainment, so I'm not going to be able to do that, man. And, you know, Bobola Natongo, Natijini, you come kakule kala azoka obola so anko kanama the little way you can also make it popular hala anto ko kule ntoko mara youth group back equity gene ka gbashin ma ya we mazon ma tricha em isin call entertainment lanja ngo kabre yale so artist na ma the tin te daba ki hala pone and they even involve la youth groups ma this are my category so you can as well make it public and radio presenter zara bian you can talk about it on your show at least into ko involve bo so mpo then someone de to kana pion wato gumle di passion ne sabo ben So let's all support, then we make it.
Lastly, just briefly, were you excited with the selection of the board?
With the selection of the board, well, entirely I dear Carla Pamka will use a pilima because I Eastern Corridor is not only one place. Kayin Dikonkwanya Eastern Corridor, it involves a lot and even not Katagamba Konkombiarapon. So they have been able to select people from all the districts. The Konkombes are there, Nanumbes are there, Chekosis and whole lot. So it tells you that, like, I am Chenna the Pone, the woman, I put that one example, I put that one Katana the Pone, the Bamba man, Chen Shabba the Pone. No, I am Babila de Pune. So that's a very good idea, though. Even though landed my man Babylon close, I don't know how they are, but I just believe that when dual social pilma, the Palabu Mila Tabu, yeah, so when dual social pilma, Ngaloko Biala Nenyel and Bangaramba, no, Kangarla Nyelenta, Yenkuli Lama. So they should just believe in the credibility and come and join. Yeah.
Thanks. So, James, what are you doing?
Manye Mubarak Abdulwahab. Zanti Eastern Corridor Entertainment Award. CEO.
Wow. Then on your pam, you know, I was kids from here now, and then you're a manager. I'm born in Yenya. Ni nyambo den dali kiaso na kadi side kama no. I want to put full force into bringing up.
Wow, it's a brilliant question. So, first, IDM actually it was not mine. It was a team player, one of our team. Munuzang la IDM ana. On board and me punya la niveau so if idea come so is an idea na kar non laudable I just go in so through my mama investigation kayamba oh this idea is good we should the two of us can in together and work together. So actually, man, personally, that's my personal interest. So whichever idea can nice, I do follow it.
I think in that period, the shower and can the difficulties that when you're
Difficulties, Daniela, as to organization, man, how are we going to do it? So there's a lot of time, Katia, Daniela, industry player. Oh, but I'm putting on the what is happening? Ula kaba benda putting on ma ula nda inyele. Iron organization ma the bayara iron financing all those kind of things. Tibor Plus, where are you supposed to get it? The quality one you can't think yele. So there was that sometimes the challenges can attend da inya, but all the same team ma they were able to come together. Overcome life challenges.
Awesome. Zone of someone to come that lunch money.
Yes.
Diminutin Yasapan because I lay first edition of Mahoma and Ibi Shah comes out, so you want to make it standard.
Okay.
Understand? So come one in your like, what is the vision for the award scheme?
Wow. The vision for the award scheme is to recognize the hard work and dedication of players within the entertainment industry, not just musicians, but sports personalities, DJs, and all of all who are being classified as an entertainment. So going forward, for now, maybe in attendant to your category to share, but going forward, we are planning to.
Wow, it's an Andy high table, man. Out of womb. Bloggers man,
sure,
like
sure.
Critics man, sure, yara, you understand? Sure. So, ulaka feel ra.
Wow, I feel maybe trouble will pile. So, board managing vision, but consider it. It's not too late. We can still put it in categories man, at least for non-competitive man, so that who the board will decide. Oh, this category, she has been suggested during the launching man, or the turn of the pie, so that. But it's on the pipe.
What now convince man? Come on, transparency and credibility is going to be number one.
Yes, that's fine. Credibility. And if people who knows me, I don't deal in being a child, but not credible. If I know, because one thing about my policy is, even I prefer my credibility than my life. If my credibility here in Nazon, I prefer it. How am I saying it? Come on, I prefer land credibility than even my life. You understand? So that's one of my principles. So credibility for sure. As long as I'm still the head of this initiative, credibility for this Benma is assured. Trust on me.
I'm going to send a final message in Zanti. That's why I'm going to send it because Eastern Corridor, the Gwala Yul in Eastern Corridor, but it's not happening.
Yeah, the Gwala Yul in Eastern Corridor. Eastern Corridor, man, the Garcia. Districts, my girls, are more than 11, and the happen. My career beginning Yendima. Yendi is not the only place. So next year, don't touch in a career. Na kan ngala gusheku, Bembela, Zabzugu, all the districts. So it's going to be rotating. I will take constitution, my angel. Maybe next year, the launching will be done in maybe another district. So this on the missing shelter. So come yela. So come put on le come on Obene. Opening yell, not personally money. Ka maybe yila lari, ama ki recorder kama yila lari, but so bien nyanga, maybe supporter more than me. So mbom so come daily as a opening. So not necessarily like Shelton Kunanda, but just for the growth of the industry. It's an developmental initiative because Ari and Chantamalini Atifale annual car TBI. So it's a development for the Eastern Corridor enclave of the Northern region. So Mbom Suluza Sadele as Babane and not necessarily personal man, be board member, be a committee organizer. So coming in Queen Yale won't Sade or Mbabane Yale. Not necessary tenabon organizer, man. Not necessary board man, not necessary team shelbon organizer. Man. That's my finance. So poor is Dagban Yokura Nanima Benzakam Bianin Bindu Surana Katebianma. So tapaya pam na bumpu Baptist Shamma.